supersonic bass. I'm looking for the record that goes.